Okay, so now we're going to take a look at how to connect a large format camera to your studio flash. So again, you're going to need to use one of these guys here. This is your Profoto Air remote, and you'll also need one of these flash connection cables here. So there should be one of those in the bag that you got the camera with. So first of all, we're just going to come along to the side here again, and with the small jack, we're just going to connect that to where it says in on the side of the Air remote. So it clicks in nice and solid, and then we're going to connect the other end of the cable. So this is my flash connection cable, and that's going to connect onto the flash connector there on the lens. So just pop it on top. That's a good fit. And then I'm going to turn on my Air remote and check what channel I'm working on. So in this one, I'm working on channel one. My mode is on transmit and my group is on C. Okay, so I'm just going to go to my studio flash now and make sure that I'm working on the same channel, channel one. Okay, so everything should be connected now. I'm just going to do a little test. So there you see it. Okay, the flash goes off. Just do it again. Flash goes off. So I know now that I'm connected, but let's go through the process. So again, I've set my exposure settings on the lens. I've got my aperture set. I've got my shutter speed set. I've cocked the lens, so that's charged. So now I just need to remove my dark side on the back here. Spin it about. Just let it sit into the dark side again, just like that, with the black side out this time for an exposed piece of film. Fire my shutter, flash goes off, and just put the dark side back into position and secure it with the pin.